Well, hello there, Peter Croker and the Croker Golf System. In this particular video, we're going to dispel one of the biggest misunderstandings that's in the golf swing, and that's the misunderstanding of what causes the late hit, or that explosive power that all the good players have that the high handicappers seem to lose. And when we discuss this, we're talking about, in a good golfer, if you slow motion the swing down or see it at stop frame, well, late into the downswing, there'll be quite an angle between the club shaft and the lead arm. And this angle is released very much at the very bottom of the swing, creating extra speed. The higher handicap tends to lose this angle. Now, in the past, it's been thought that this was a pulling action because of the sensation of the weight of the club dragging on the muscles in the arms. The good players could feel a pulling sensation in their muscles. And then it was described that this was a pulling action in the downswing. Well, in the Croker Golf System, what we discovered was that the actual true cause of the late hit was the correct throwing action of the club head in the right direction down towards the ball. And this throwing action is a pushing action. So that through the golf ball, there's full extension by pushing with the hands and in turn the arms to deliver the power on the golf ball. And what you're going to notice is that the more I attempt to throw or push the club head towards the ball, instead of getting the throwaway that people have been thinking was caused by throwing the club head, you're actually going to create the correct late hit angles. So I'm going to start with a little chip shot, and then I'm going to expand it to a longer shot. And you'll notice that if you slow motion this down, how the angles are that of the late hit. So here's a chip and run, really pushing the club head through the ball. Now when we slow that down, what we'll notice is that there won't be any club head ahead. The handle will be very much leading into the shot. As I increase this with a little bit longer swing, the more I throw the club head down and out at the ball in the correct direction, I will create the late hit angles.